नमस्कार डियर स्टूडेंट्स, प्रेयर्स टू माँ शारदा। वी आर डिस्कसिंग सेकंड लेसन। ओके, द टॉपिक इज पोटेंशियल ड्यू टू एन इलेक्ट्रिक डाइपोल। ओके, दिस इज इलेक्ट्रिक डाइपोल। ओके, माइनस क्यू प्लस क्यू, द डिस्टेंस इज टू ए विच इज वेरी स्मॉल। ओके, एज स्मॉल एज पॉसिबल। सो दिस डिस्टेंस विल बी ए, दिस डिस्टेंस ऑल्सो विल बी ए। वी हैव टू फाइंड एंड वी नो दैट इलेक्ट्रिक डाइपोल मोमेंट इज in direction minus q to plus q. Okay, suppose we want to find out electric potential at point P. Okay, so say this is q1 suppose, and this is q2. Okay, then v1 will be equal to kq1 upon r1, that is we know that kq by r1, equation 1, Q1 is Q, okay? Then V2 equals to KQ2 by R2, okay? So Q2 is minus Q upon R2, okay? Can be written as minus KQ by R2, equation 2, okay? This was equation, let us give numbers afterwards. Okay, so now according to because there are two charges, so we have to apply principle of superposition. According to principle of superposition, V at P, say it as V, equals to V1 plus V2, and that will be equal to KQ by R1 plus minus of KQ by R2. So that is V equals to KQ is taken common, 1 upon R1 minus 1 upon R2. That is equation 1 for us. Otherwise there will be so many equations if we give numbers from here. So give it as number 1. Okay. Now we have to find out 1 upon R1 and 1 upon R2. Okay. Now, in right angle triangle, AMO, okay, cos theta will be equal to adjacent side upon hypotenuse. So, OM upon OA equals to OM upon A. Therefore, OM equals to A cos theta. But what is OM? Actually, it is difference between R and R1, because see, R is somewhat longer and R1 is shorter. So the difference is, and I have drawn a perpendicular line here, okay? So after this, all distances are same, but this is the gap, that is called R minus R1. So we can say R1 equals to R minus A cos theta. Taking R common, it will become 1 minus A by R cos theta. Okay, making square, so R1 square will be equal to R square into 1 minus A cos theta by R whole square. That will be equal to R1 square equals to R square into 1 minus 2a cos theta by r plus a square cos square theta by r square. Okay, but we know that a is 2 less than capital small r. This distance is very small compared to this. Okay, actually see, these lines are meeting at very far distance. Okay, so they look parallel here. See, if these are two charges and the lines meeting at this point at very far distance, they are parallel here. That's why these angles are equal. Okay, so A is 2 less than small r. That's why A by small r is 2 less than 1. Therefore, A square by R square can be considered as 0. In that case, R1 square will be equal to R square in bracket 1 minus 2a cos theta by r Now making square root. Making square root. So R1 will be equal to R into 1 minus 2a cos theta by R raised to 1 upon 2. Okay? Now we have to make square root of it. Okay? So therefore, we have to make a reciprocal of it. So 1 upon R1 equals to 1 upon R into 1 minus 2a cos theta upon R raised to minus 1 upon 2. Power I have considered as negative. Reciprocal. Okay. Now, we know that if x is very small, one plus x raised to n can be taken as one plus nx, nearly equal to, that is binomial theorem. Okay, so this minus 1 by 2 will come here. So 1 upon r1 will be equal to 1 upon r into 1 minus minus 1 by 2 into 2a cos theta by r. Therefore 1 upon r1 equals to 1 upon r minus minus cancel, minus minus plus 2 cancels, so 1 plus a cos theta by r, that is equation 2 for us. Okay, now I have to find out 1 upon r2, so I will use the same logic. Okay, but we will try consider this triangle. Okay, triangle BNO. In that case, cos theta will be equal to BN upon OB. BN upon OB. But we know that OB is A. So BN can be considered as, therefore BN equals to A cos theta. But what is BN? It is difference between R2 and R. Okay. So R2 minus R. Therefore R2 will be equal to R plus A cos theta. So R2 will be equal to, R is taken common, 1 plus A cos theta by R. Making square, so R2 square will be equal to R square into 1 plus A cos theta by R whole square. So R2 square will be equal to 1 plus 2A cos theta by R plus A square cos square theta upon R square. But again same logic, so A square by R square is nearly equal to 0. So R2 square equals to R square in bracket 1 plus 2A, this is neglected, so 1 plus 2A cos theta by R. Making square root, so R2 will be equal to R into 1 plus 2a cos theta raised to 1 upon 2. Now making reciprocal. Okay, so in that case 1 upon r2, 1 upon r2, that will be equal to 1 upon r into 1 plus 2a cos theta by r raised to minus 1 upon 2. Again same logic, in that case we will obtain, therefore 1 upon r2 equals to 1 upon r into 1 plus, this power will come here, so minus 1 by 2 into 2a cos theta, 2a cos theta by r. Okay, and that will be equal to 1 upon r2 equals to 1 upon r in bracket minus okay, so it will be 1 minus 2 cancels, a cos theta by r, that is value of 1 upon r2, that is equation 3 for us. Okay, putting values of equation 2 and 3 in equation 1. So v will be equal to kq in bracket 1 upon r1 will be equal to 1 upon r into 1 plus a cos theta by r. Okay, here it is minus 1 upon r2 is 1 upon r in bracket 1 minus a cos theta by r. So v will be equal to kq by r is taken common, 1 will be cancelled, a cos theta minus of minus plus. Okay, so it will be 2a cos theta by r. But we know that q into 2a, that is magnitude of electric dipole moment. So we can say V equals to Kp cos theta upon R square. Okay. Now we know that, see, P cos theta can be written as magnitude of P into magnitude of R cap into cos theta, where R cap is unit vector in this direction and it has magnitude 1. So we can write like this. So can be written as P dot R cap. Okay. So replacing here, so V will be equal to, that is V at P, or say V equals to K into P dot R cap upon R square. Okay. Now replacing P K as 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught, the formula is P dot R cap upon R square. Okay. Here it is more effectively applicable for molecular dipole. Okay. Molecular dipole means the distance between charges is negligible. Okay. Bye.